the captain!
Yeah.
They're here. Are you ready? Don't worry, it'll be all right. You'll see. I'm gonna take command. Is everyone ready? Let's go!
Trouble! They're starting to board us!
They're here?
Commander.
How easily we boarded you, Captain Snow. Had this been a real battle, I could have approached you from behind while you weren't looking and... slash! Like that. For a captain, you lack a sense of awareness. Watch yourself. You hear me?
Yes, sir! I'll be more careful, sir!
Thank you.
I'll go easy at first, but if they... Let's see you make a move. Now it's my turn. Pay close attention to my swordsmanship. My next move will settle this once and for all. My next move will settle this. All of you here today will officially be assigned to Gaian's one and only band of knights. In other words, your long days of training are now over. For now, I will talk of my experiences. It was 7 years ago, on the seas of our enemy nation, Kuluk. Four of our knight ships were decimated by just one Kuluk vessel. It was a bitter battle. Many of my men paid the ultimate price. Most of you probably know this much. But no one wants to talk about what happened next. Why? Because it reminds us of the humiliation we suffered at the hands of a certain man. The commander of that enemy fleet was a man named Troy. Back then, Troy was not much older than those of you here right now. But even Gaian's veteran knights were unable to inflict a single scratch on that young man. You must all strive to become knights even greater than Troy. Do you understand? Such a humiliating experience must not be repeated. I have trained you with this intention in mind. I trust that you will all live up to my expectations. The fate of Gaian is in your hands. That is all. Congratulations, graduates!
Starting tomorrow, your duty will be patrolling the neighboring waters. In other words, guard duty. Do your best, and do not let your guard down. Also, your official equipment is still in production. We will contact you when it is complete.
Ah! Young Master Snow has arrived! We've been waiting for you. Here, please take this.
Now, a representative of the Gaian Marines Academy graduates will perform the kindling ritual. Snow Vingerhut, first son of Vincent, lord of the village of Rosaril. This year, I shall conduct the kindling. Well, shall we go together? All you have to do is follow my lead. I feel a little awkward being the center of attention. Would you like to join me? You don't have to be so humble. It's okay. Come on.
And now, to celebrate the initiation of these magnificent new knights!
Wow! It's so beautiful! I wish that days like this could just go on forever. Forgive me. A knight should not speak from his heart so freely. Please, forget everything that I just said. Well then, what do you want to do now? Do you feel like staying and taking a look around?